What if you have an average penis and you feel you are lacking? You are afraid to show it to any partner because your penis doesn't match your inner image? You are a great guy. Therefore, you deserve a penis above average. But nature didn't do you that favor. If this is you, you're not alone. I can promise you that. I've made countless videos about what a normal penis actually is. And still, this question keeps coming back. I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, one of the most copied urologists on YouTube. Before we go deeper, let's face the numbers one last time, because that's where most men get trapped. According to a large meta-analysis comprising over 15,000 men, average penis size erect was 13.12 centimeters. That equals 5.2 inches. The normal range was in between 11.46 and 14.78 centimeters. That translates into 4.5 and 5.8 inches. And no, the Asians didn't bring the analysis down. I'll link the study in the description. Take a look yourself. I'll also link my newsletter. Subscribe to it and get my infos in writing in your email. Nature can be a bitch. We can say that. Would be much nicer with 7 inches. But that, I'm afraid, guys, is a myth. If you're still with me, I would like you to stay a little longer because the following thought is very important. You know who's also a bitch? Society, culture, the human world, because without even asking, they plant an operating system into every man's brain. Think of it like windows, only that the windows aren't open, they are mirrored. You can't see the world, but the world can't see you. You can't escape this program. And this operating system does one thing only. It rewires your penis to other centers of your brain so that it changes from an organ to an organ with meaning for your male identity. It's as if you are forced to say to the world, "Here's my penis, please judge it." And the moment you do that, you are being judged instantly because you handed them the key. Now they have power over you. Many people can't handle that. So you will get nasty comments on your penis just because of that. Many people feel better about themselves if they can make other people smaller. This is the very reason why average penis size can appear as a bad thing. There's absolutely nothing wrong with you. A normal penis is a normal penis, period. But I guess you knew that, and this knowledge doesn't help you in your situation. But before we talk about ways out of your misery, let me give you a second perspective. Imagine the average penis size were 7 inches worldwide. What would happen? Would you walk around whistling and shouting, "Hey, I've got a 7-inch penis, everybody look"? Of course not. 7 inches would be the new normal. You'd still sit at home worrying about being too small, because comparison never ends. That's the lesson from this little thought experiment. The misery of the world begins when you compare yourself to others. So run your own race. Don't look sideways. In Germany, we say, everyone has to carry his load. Believe me, men with 10-inch penises have problems too. Maybe not with length, but with something else. Money, love, health, or just plain unhappiness. So please, don't compare. Okay, but what about that mirrored Windows operating system? It keeps on nagging. You see, there are really only two ways out of this. Both start with how you look at yourself. The first is the moment you realize that you are not alone, that this silent comparison lives in almost every man's head. You recognize that the voice whispering, "Not enough," is not your own. It's something the world installed inside of you. The second is harder, but deeper. Spending time with yourself until you find out who you are when no one is watching. That takes courage to sit with what you fear, to listen instead of running. When you begin to build that inner core, something shifts. You notice how the noise quiets down, how the need to prove shrinks. You still have the same body, the same numbers, but they lose their power over you. Because in the end, it was never about size. It was about who holds the measure. And the moment you take that measure back, you start to heal. Subscribe if this video helped you on your journey. And if you want more insights into a normal penis size around the world, have a look at this playlist. Bottom line, at the end of the day, penis size seems to be quite evenly distributed around the world. I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, always copied, never matched.